He said, I don't pastor anymore, but I still go and preach.
The fire is still in.
He reached in his pocket, got it. He said, would you like me to schedule you? It's still there.
The fire is
still there. Nothing wrong, it's still on fire.
The fire is burning hard.
There's a burning roster in a very empty city of Monroe.
It's hot in Monroe.
92 years old. Still preaching. Last Sunday night, he preached in the whole church to the people. 92 and still preaching. I'm telling you, I don't want to mistake it. When the church time comes around and around my mother, and it's over in a minute, I'm coming to the house of God. When it's church time, you're not going to find me. You're not going to get something else out of here. On church time, I don't want to mistake it. You never had the Holy Ghost? These altars go.
Hallelujah!
I believe you're honest with you. I will not walk out that door knowing I was spotted.
I wouldn't dare.
I will walk out that door knowing I've been stagnant and wrinkled. Because that disqualifies me for the rapture. You want to pray? The altars are open.
I fear.
Well, that's good enough for older folks, but I'm young. I'm telling you, you better get that mentality out of your mind. God's coming back for a church. Would you find a place to pray? God bless these that are coming.
I choose to be a Christian. I choose to be like you, Lord. Somebody's begging me to do it.
This is how I want to live. Come on. Come on. Get your hands in the air. God, check me out when I'm standing close to the sky open that I don't see. Come on, it's not trouble, never heard. I need to be spotless in the
wilderness. I choose to be a Christian.
I choose to be like you. Nobody's talking about the Bible. This is how I want to live. So beautiful is all of you. And I desire for thee. The choice is mine, this is what I choose to be. Well, I make my very man, every day. Well, that's what I see and say. So many times I've seen your hand before. Oh, well, you can't do this, and you can't do that. Now I rule the scriptures. What a privilege that you have set us before. Oh, when I look you in the eye and say, Lord,
I can do anything, no matter where we are. I can still feel my eyes turn red.